Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. I am so excited right now because the weather is finally starting to get a lot more crisp outside and chilly, and it just means that fall's around the corner and it's my favorite time of year. I feel like I just thrive in the fall time and I get like the best content during these months because I'm just so inspired and happy all the freaking time. I know a lot of you guys like the fall, but I do get a lot of people saying that you miss summer, and summer is so fun as well, but like, I don't know what it is. I just love sweater weather, watching scary movies, doing bonfires, going apple picking or pumpkin picking, hot chocolate, like all of that stuff just makes me so happy. So I thought to start off, I don't know what I'm doing, to kick off this fall season right now on my channel, I'm gonna start off with a fall jacket essentials. Some of these are new, some of them are older, some of them are thrifted, but I thought I could give you kind of a good variety of jackets that I think are gonna be super trendy this season, as well as just really cute in general and things I like to wear. I'll have links down below for the current things that are still available. Some older things, if I can't find them, I will try to find dupes or similar items, and for thrifted pieces, I will try to do the same. So I'm gonna start off with a jacket that has been really popular on my Instagram, and I don't blame you guys because it's freaking cute. I got this jacket 2 falls ago, so 2 years ago, 2017, and I honestly wore the heck out of it because it was so comfortable and so nice, and it was perfect for that weather at that time. So fall really changes where I live. 2 years ago, it was a really warm fall and I felt like I could wear jackets like this and be fine, and then last year it was like snowing basically in October. So I'm hoping that this year it's gonna be similar to 2 falls ago, because that was the best sweater weather ever. Wearing this with basically just a sweater underneath and jeans or trousers is just so cute, and booties. I love the look. I posted this photo on Instagram and a lot of you guys absolutely loved that outfit, and that outfit was from 2 years ago. So all of those items are pretty much old, but it's just a classic look. Like, you could see people wearing that nowadays and it still is on trend and it's still really cute. So that's another thing. You don't need to always go out and buy new things to create really cute outfits for the season, especially fall. Fall, you're just good with a knit and jeans and a really nice jacket. So this one, unfortunately, they don't have the exact one on Zara anymore. This is originally from Zara. I will try to have a link down below for something similar, but I love the color of this. I love the faux shirling. It's really soft. I like the details. It looks very similar to the Acne Studios jacket, but like a tenth of the price. Something that's a little more subtle, and I feel like a good transition from summer to fall would be a jacket like this. I just love denim jackets in general. I wear denim a lot, and if I was going pumpkin picking or like on a hayride or something, I would definitely wear a jacket like this. This is from Free People, and I got this in the spring, so I think it might still be available. I'll have it linked down below if it is, but I liked that it was a little different than your average denim jacket. I liked that it had more of a material on top of it, and it's definitely a fall color, so I think this would be perfect. It has a hoodie, which is really nice. It's kind of a mix between a denim jacket and a sweater, and then at the bottom it's frayed and really baggy, which I like, and the denim itself is really flimsy and soft, which is always a plus for me when I'm shopping for denim. I like soft denim. I don't love structured denim. It's not my thing, but this just like screamed my name, and honestly, this is something that's easily just thrown over an outfit, and it makes it look a lot more put together because the jacket itself is just really cute, and I get a lot of questions about this jacket when I do wear it out. Free People is definitely one of my go-tos for the fall time. Love Free People. I'm gonna talk about a thrifted item now. I feel like I've talked about this jacket so often on my channel, but I just couldn't not include it because it's just a huge go-to staple of mine. Every single fall, I grab this jacket, either if I'm traveling or just running errands around Montreal. It's just my favorite thing. And I got this like 4 years ago in New York. It's this vintage bomber, like legit bomber jacket. It's from the US military during World War II. It is so nice. It's just so soft and perfect. I just think it is so freaking cool. And because it's a darker brown leather, it actually actually goes with a lot of black, which I like because sometimes I don't always want to wear black on black. I love black leather jacket looks, but I think switching it up with this like faded, really vintage looking brown leather jacket, and it's super oversized, which is really nice too. I love that look with, like, you know, one of those fiddler caps. So cute. I'm obsessed. I will never get rid of this jacket. Like, it is my favorite thing that I own, and it just looks like something my grandfather wore, and so it looks like I'm wearing my grandfather's jacket, and I love it. It's actually a lot warmer than it looks too. Okay, this thing I got, when did I get this? I think I got this last year. It's a bomber, really soft teddy coat. I like that it's a lot shorter. I have a lot of teddy coats that are extremely oversized and like just big blankets that you can snuggle up with in the winter time, but for the fall, this is perfect because it's really warm, but you can still breathe in it, and it's not too overpowering with the rest of your outfit. So if you're wearing black jeans and a basic white tee, and then you threw this on top, it would be so cute. And if it does get a little bit colder where you live, you can always throw on a scarf, and I think that would look really nice as well. If you're not wearing a scarf, have like a bunch of necklaces layered, and either your hair up in a bun, or it can be out with a hat. I'm getting so excited for all the fall outfits I'm gonna create. But yeah, this is really soft. Like, it feels like a cloud. I don't know how to explain it. This is from Tula Rosa. I actually got this in the size large, and it's not that big. So definitely size up if you do have broader shoulders or more like wide, because if you want to have that oversized look, it is made on the smaller side, but just based off of my body type. Okay, the next jacket I'm gonna talk about is something that I wore in my last fashion video, which was my summer to fall transition lookbook looks thingy. And this is from Urban Outfitters. I mean, if this doesn't scream fall, like, what the hell does it scream? Come on, this is something that you would literally wear to a farm, at least I would. Where I live, it's very common to go to farms to go pumpkin picking and apple picking, and most people wear plaid. Like, I love to wear flannels. This is like a mix of the two. It's an oversized flannel jacket thing, and it has this fake shirling right here on the neck. And then the jacket itself is pretty thick, which is nice, but it's not too structured, which I like, because when things are too structured, I feel kind of like a box. As you can tell by the rest of my jackets, everything's pretty like flimsy. Flimsy's, I feel like, the wrong word, because flimsy just sounds like not very well made. That's not what I mean. I love the pocket detailing on it, and I just love the color itself, this maroon color with the red and white and brown. I absolutely love it. With black jeans, like, can't go wrong. I'm making such a mess of my bedroom. Speaking of my bedroom, I am in the process of, as you could tell, I'm sure, switching up my closet room and my bedroom. I've been redecorating slowly, and I want to make a video out of it. It's just taking time because I'm waiting for pieces to come in the mail and just getting everything together. But once that is done, I'm going to film that video for you guys. I'm really excited about it. It's the first time I've really put a lot of effort into interior decorating, and I think it's gonna look really nice. Can't go wrong with a black leather jacket. This is actually fake leather. It's from Free People from a few years ago, but it's my go-to leather jacket. Again, I love that it's oversized. I like that it's flimsy. It's not too structured, and it kind of looks like a tuxedo, and I wore this on so many trips. I feel like I've brought this around the world with me. It's just so good. It's so easy to pack because you can roll it up really small since it's really thin material and baggy, and it doesn't wrinkle. I love it. I love the look of it. It's just never gonna go out of style. Okay, I have two more from each side, so I'll do this side first. This is new. I got this from Free People. Not Free People, that's a lie. I got this from Revolve. It's by the brand House of Harlow, and it's in the size, I can't read it without my glasses. I'll have it linked in the description what size it is. It's really small. I think it says large or extra large. Again, with jackets, I tend to buy really big because I want them to look oversized on me, and because I have broad shoulders, I never want to risk getting something too small because I just hate feeling constricted. But this is so cute. How nice is this? I think honestly this would look so nice over an all black look. So if you had really tight skinny black jeans that were high-waisted with a long black crop top and black booties, and then had this, how nice would that be? I just think that would be so pretty and so chic. This is a faux fur jacket. It's bomber style, as you could tell. It's pretty short. It looks really warm and really perfect for fall, and I have a bunch of outfits in mind that I want to wear with this jacket right here. I'm so excited. This next jacket, I showed it last year actually, but I wanted to bring it out again because I wore it so many times, because this is like the perfect going out jacket, but not clubbing. Like if you have a fancy meeting or like a lunch date or going for a nice dinner, this is like the perfect fall jacket because it is, as you could tell, very long and beautiful. What is it? What are these called again? A peacoat? All I know is that my grandma owns a ton of jackets like this and she looks so bomb every time we go out because she wears like her custom made Chanel two-piece suit with her real jacket, and mine is from Zara, which is fine. It's so pretty and it actually comes with this drawstring, so it kind of looks like a bathrobe. I just think it's so pretty. I love the color and I wore the crap out of this last year, so I cannot wait to start wearing it again this year. The only thing is, make sure you have a lint roller because everything gets attached to this coat. Okay, last two. This one is also new. It's from Revolve as well. It's from the brand Lovers and Friends and it's in the size large. It is a faux fur jacket again, but in a cream color. I just think this would be so cozy in the fall. I typically would wear something like this more in the winter because of the color, but I don't know. I feel like if I had a bunch of fall colors on and then this thrown over, it would kind of, I don't know, make the outfit look a little contrasted and different. Sometimes I don't know how to explain things with words. I just have an image in my mind and I feel like it's gonna look really nice. So once I have that outfit put together, I will take a photo and post it on Instagram. It's pretty long. It's not as long as the other one I showed you, but it does have a drawstring again and it's faux fur, so it's really comfy. This is also nice if you had like a fall wedding that you needed to go to throw this on top, or like a nice dinner or something. And then the last jacket, I got this last year and I got so many questions about it on YouTube. I actually wore it in my Montreal travel guide thing. This one. It is one of my favorite jackets of all time. It's from Free People and I just love the different textures and patterns to it. It's a cropped bomber jacket and it's just so nice. It was expensive, but it was worth the money because I wear this almost every single day. I'm gonna wear this a lot this season as well, just because I think it's still so nice and just so comfy and cute, and you can wear so many outfits with it. This is the back. And I get a lot of compliments when I wear that in public. Well, that is it for my fall essentials when it comes to jackets. I wanna do this as well with denim and sweaters and booties and accessories and all of these types of things. So please let me know down below if you would like to see that. And also check out the links. I will try my best to have some of the exact ones, and if I can't, I will try to find something similar. And I hope you guys are having a very witchy day. Ew. I don't know. I'm just in a good mood. I'm happy that it's fall and I love living where I live during this time of year because it is just the perfect fall weather and it's so festive here. I love you guys and I will see you all in my next video. Bye!